Warning, the stunts and illusions performed on Mind Freak were designed and tested by Criss Angel, a highly trained professional. These demonstrations are extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone, and anywhere, at any time.
You know how Criss Angel said he was going to try to levitate us at home?
Well, we're going to put it to the ultimate test!
I'd like to give you an experience right now in the home that you'll never forget. But in order to participate, you absolutely need to believe. I need you to stand up right now if you believe. Put your hands to your sides and completely relax your entire body from the tip of your head all the way down to the bottom of your feet. I'm going to count from 3 to 1 backwards. When I hit 1, I need you to close your eyes. 3, breathing in through your nose, and out through your mouth. 2, your eyes are becoming much heavier. 1. I want you to always listen to the sound of my voice. I want you to visualize many floating balloons, each attached to a different part of your body, and you feel them pulling at you, and the sense of your body beginning to release, as if you don't have a body, as if gravity did not exist. I want you to allow that to happen. Don't fight it. Begin the moment listening to my voice, and believing that you can become lighter than air. You feel the sense of becoming lighter than air because you can be listening very, very gently all the way through right now. Allow it to happen. Allow your body to be completely still and experience right now the power of letting it be, the power of becoming lighter than air. You are now floating. You are now hovering, maybe just inches above the floor. Allow yourself to be in the moment, keeping your eyes closed, breathing as I told you, and listening to my voice. Now the balloons are popping, and you start to come down, and you have a nice soft landing back onto the earth. Open up your eyes. Did you feel something completely unusual? Levitation? Some other unexplainable act that just occurred? I want you to go to chrisangel.com or aetv.com and tell me about your experience.
So we didn't levitate, but we did feel something weird. Like if you were being pulled up, it was like your legs were numb and you were slanting forward, and it's like you were gonna fall.